They say they're willing to go far to support our troops, even as far as taking it all off and posing in nothing but body paint in a pinup calendar. Tonight it's a launch party for the Camouflage 2008 pinup. News 8 Spencer Washburn is in PB mingling with the models. Spencer?
Stan, this is one of those days you got to take your job really seriously, and you can't be distracted by beautiful women just standing all around you, seemingly. This is the launch party, as you mentioned, for the Camouflage Pinup 2008, which is a calendar that features 12 gorgeous women with nothing but body paint on. They were painted by an artist, Filippo Iocco, who's a world-renowned artist for what he does. We'll show you some video from earlier back in May. We were actually out there as they were shooting this incredible calendar that they're releasing today. Again, all the artwork by Filippo Iocco, who's world-renowned. This is the third annual body paint calendar that they've released. It was started by Manuela Mazzatri. She's a San Diego model who's also featured in this year's calendar as Miss May. Now, the idea behind the calendar, obviously, is to support our wounded veterans. That's what the calendar was started for, and that's where all the proceeds go. So today I have with me Manuela, who is, again, the woman who started it all. Manuela, talk about a little bit more about where the idea came from and why you decided to start this calendar for the wounded veterans.
What we wanted to do is actually to thank our troops for their sacrifice, for all they do for us, and also to raise morale at the same time. So we decided to do a calendar. We didn't want to do something just normal, like, you know, a bikini, or so we decided to go with body paint. And all these, you know, events leads to be like a great calendar, and it turned out to raise morale also overseas. And in the same time, we're raising money for wounded troops. So it's a double effort.
And I'm sure they love it. Seems the reaction is good from the troops, from the guys?
It has been awesome. We have been shipped probably a few hundreds overseas right now. Like in 2007, we shipped about 2,000 calendars.
So a lot. Very popular. Well, yeah. That's all the time we actually have. But if you're interested in the calendar, you want to buy it, you can log on to our website, cbs8.com. Click on the hot button. Gives a new meaning to our hot button. You can click on that. It'll link you to their website where you can actually purchase this calendar. And again, those benefits will go to wounded veterans groups.
Is this 100% of these benefits, Spencer?
No, it's not 100% this time. Over in the past couple years, the past 2 years, it has been 100%. This year, it's not 100% of the proceeds. They need some money to keep the program going.